So I decided to grab my Super Nintendo, and instead of using the AV, I used the RF. I screwed it into my smart TV, and this is clearly not an RF port, but as you can tell, it is clearly working.
It's pretty responsive.
I don't know how it's working, but it clearly is, even though I plugged it into the wrong port. So, that's kind of wacky.